Turning the adjuster out counterclockwise lets the pressure plate get closer, and turning it in clockwise pushes it further away to engage later. We're turning it out here to let the pressure plate get closer to the clutch plates and let the bike engage sooner. You're going to have the bike in gear to do this, and you're probably going to have to try it a couple times before you get it just right.